Good morning, good morning, good morning, everyone. So today is Monday. I'm trading a WHLM. That's the only stocks is gapping up at 48%. It seems like it's a slow Monday so far. And we got another one, IKNA. It's a 38%, but this stock right here is kind of expensive. So I just took a couple of trades on WHLM. So I got two greens, but it wasn't that good though. So because this stock I'll be watching this in like 5 o'clock this morning. And the daily chart is very, very choppy. So, yeah, I took two trades over here. 8:47, then went up all the way to 10:45, and coming up. And then it dropped down and right here it got halted for about 7 minutes. And then it just dropped all the way to 70, 76. So just waiting and see if it's gonna make another big move like this one right here. But in pre-market was choppy. So this pre-market right here, 8:52. So it was just 5:52. Pacific time. Yeah, nothing. Shoppy stock. Then check it out live. I think it was like one in the morning was like 100%. But it didn't drop, it didn't hold no support. So it only have 11 million volumes in share. Yeah. I got it. Excellent flow, 3.2 million. But the volume is nothing. So I gotta see at least 50 million shares in volume. And the stock ain't got no news at all. So just gonna wait and see. We still trading below the big one, so it's not good, especially when it has no volume. Yeah, it seems like it's going to be a slow Monday. And the other side, we got the cryptos, man. Cryptos are, man, they popping today. Let's check it out. I'm We got Bitcoin at $60,000 right now. XRP is $1.38. I'll be trying to buy the XRP, but my broker won't let me buy the Coinbase. That's still suspended by the SEC. So I don't know for how long. So anybody know which broker that you can buy Ripple, please let me know. My broker won't let me buy it. I guess it's still suspended for a sec. Man, this Ripple is looking good. $1.38. A few weeks ago, it was 25 cents. Wow, even the whole world, the whole market is red. Check Europe, it's still red. Europe, all the market is red right now. Let's go to Asia, red, everything red. In Asia, wow. Well, that's all I got for today. Seems like I'm gonna sit back and relax. See what's going on later on today, but so far I don't see nothing really, really, really going on. So this is the only HLM, but ain't got no news. They drop all the way to 47% now, so. Just get away and see what happens. Don't forget to share this video. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate. Leave a comment below. Share this video, please. If you like it, put your thumbs up. I appreciate it. Thank you. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Maybe later today. Maybe I'll do a recap later today. Let's see what happens.